to see your sisters and your single relatives. As the former chairman of the Senate Committee on Veterans Affairs, I have done and will continue to do everything that I can to protect the men and women who have put their lives